Too often, the homicides of Black immigrant men are overlooked, disregarded, forgotten, and we really refuse to let that happen here today.
We need answers quickly. Every day that passes is another day that my father's murderer remains alert. Please, if you have any information, come forward and call.